Hey all, welcome to Screen University. I just finished watching Dark season 3 and my mind is blown. I just don't know what to say right now because I am currently devouring whatever I saw. I am slowly absorbing the plot points and all. It's mind-boggling how can one write such a complex yet convincing script. There are some plot holes, but we can discuss those later. But now is the time to just enjoy that post-show, you know, bliss. Also, you can call it hangover. So the point of this video is that there have been some films in the past that have actually impressed me as much as Dark, because they have the similar concepts that were discussed and shown in Dark, like quantum entanglement, time travel, multiple universes. In fact, Fringe is a TV show that also covers some of those topics, but today we are talking about Dark. So let's stick to curing this hangover of Dark. So I'm going to share with you a list of six films that I saw recently, not recently, over the period of over last few years, that I think gave me the same kind of thrill in terms of concept, screenplay, and overall cinema experience, just like Dark. All right. I felt that these films have actually showed me what Dark has shown now in a much better way. So here is the list. The first in this list is a film called Primer. Now, Primer is a very, very complex film. In fact, the makers of Primer have declared that they didn't want to make this film easy for normal audience to understand. They kept it very high IQ. So if you put all the time travel films on a spectrum, the lowest shade will be that of Hot Tub Time Machine. It's the easiest film to understand. It's like pretty low IQ. But the toughest would be Primer. It's a very complex film. This one film of 2 hours gives you more challenge than Dark itself. The entire 3 seasons of Dark. It's brilliant, brilliant stuff. Do find it and watch it. Okay. And this film, the thing about this list I'm sharing with you today is that these are not made by some very big studios, or they don't have any big stars. These are just passionate people who made films, who love films, and they made them. So that automatically means a lot more respect. So please watch this film. Second on the list is a film called Time Crimes. This film has not left my mind ever since I have seen it. So this concept of traveling back in time and seeing yourself again. The first time I saw this was in this film called Time Crimes. So this film, what happens is that a guy goes back 1 hour in the past and he meets himself. That's the only plot I'm going to reveal. So what happens next is a very, very interesting story. Do watch this film. Now, the third film on this list is my personal favorite. It's called Coherence. Coherence is about multiple universes. And what happens is that there are eight friends who are gathered around, who have gathered for dinner or something. And there is a comet that is passing over Earth at the same time. And that causes some distortion in actual reality. So the events from that point on are mind-bending. You will not believe stuff you will see on screen. Take it from me. It's a brilliant, brilliant film. Okay, I think it's on Amazon Prime. You should watch it. Next on this list is Predestination. Now, any kind of introduction to the plot will give it away to you. All right, so I don't want to say anything. It's an Australian film and probably is the only film in this list which has a popular name. That is, Ethan Hawke is the lead actor. Do not miss this film. I promise you, do not miss this film. There are things in Dark which you are seeing now, which were shown in Predestination long way before Dark was a thing. All right. So must watch. Now, the other film in this list is a film called Triangle. Now, Triangle is easily one of the most complex films that I've watched. I can easily explain Inception and Interstellar to people, but I cannot explain Triangle. That's the whole point. It is so complex that you think that you watch the film from beginning till the end, but whereas the reality is something else. All right, how your brain plays tricks with you, you will get to know that if you watch this film. All right, it's just amazing, amazing screenplay. I'm a big fan of complex scripts, so this will satisfy that itch in your overall this overall cinematic experience that you get from this. Just watch it alone, don't let anyone or anything disturb you, and then think about this film. Fucking brilliant. Next on this list is not exactly sci-fi, but there is a very, very interesting concept here. I just don't want to introduce it because that will give away the plot. However, we all know that. Now, how is it related to Dark? Now, Dark basically talks about a lot of philosophy, right? There are things that they say which are also mentioned in Bhagavad Gita. Like there is a dialogue somewhere that says that the birth and the death are the only two truths. That's from Bhagavad Gita. So there are philosophical concepts like this, which build the life and the ecosystem that we live in. Now, in that ecosystem, from that entire system of our existence, if you remove one truth, if you remove one variable, what happens? That is shown in this film. And more than that, what is very interesting about this film is that this film script is entirely based on conversation. There is no action, there are no fights, there is no romance, nothing. Just pure conversation. People who are fans of, you know, conversations will thoroughly enjoy this film. And don't think that it is only conversation, why should I watch it, there is nothing for me. It's a very, very intelligent film. And it has so much to offer in spite of being based purely on conversation. It's just mind-boggling how someone can come up with a script like this. So do watch it. And all set. So these are the six films that I thought you should enjoy. These films will cure you of that hangover that you're experiencing right now after finishing Dark. So until next time, stay tuned. Like, share, and blah, 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 blah. My channel. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.